distinguished chairperson and members of the Scientific Advisory Board, excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, I thank the government of Italy for hosting this fifth meeting of the Scientific Advisory Board, and I thank all of you for your hard work. I appreciate your strong endorsement of the Paris Agreement on climate change during your last meeting. I also welcome your ideas to advance the 2030 Agenda for Sustainable Development. Science is essential to moving this ambitious agenda forward. We need more and better science and more science cooperation. Local and indigenous knowledge is critical. We must pay special attention to the needs of developing countries and the most vulnerable. And we must work to integrate cutting-edge science into policy. In a larger sense, we need to help ensure that decisions are informed by the best available knowledge. For all these reasons and more, I launched the Scientific Advisory Board, the first of its kind. I am so honored by the service of such eminent scientists and social scientists. Thank you for your engagement and commitment. I count on you to continue supporting member states in reaching their goals. Thank you again for helping to build a better world and a life of dignity for all.